2 and 3.
We are at the Metro West Detention Center, part of our Department of Corrections and Rehabilitative Services, and we are celebrating the installation of a major solar power system for this facility. We're going to be saving a lot of money, a lot of carbon. It's about a quarter of the energy to be used in this building, and it's part of an effort to go solar across all of our county facilities.
There has been already installed up top on this roof a number over 1,700 panels, which will power this facility. It's going to save us money. It's also going to be better for the environment, and it's going to be part of the resiliency that we're trying to create in Miami-Dade County, where we create our own energy.
Solar panels are do a number of things. You know, first of all, it's a free energy source. The sun doesn't cost us anything. It'll generate about 25% of electricity that this facility needs. So that translates into a savings of 25% off of their electric bill. And that money can be invested in other rehabilitation programs and things that are of importance to this department.
Solar is for everyone. You can install on your own personal homes or businesses. There are rebates and tax benefits for doing so, and it's an investment that will pay off because your energy bills will be substantially lowered. Take it from me, I went solar at my house, and I really enjoy my cost savings.
Solar!